Happy 4th birthday, Afternoon Express.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Afternoon Express. Happy birthday to you.
Please don't sing again. Thanks.
I love him. Welcome back to Afternoon Express. Now, it's a birthday celebration indeed today on the show. We are joined by the CEO of Mr. South Africa, JP Roberts, to shed some light on this prestigious event. Now, Mr. South Africa, welcome to the loft.
Thank you so much. It's such an honor, finally.
I get to work with you.
And happy birthday.
It's been a very long time coming, though, so we're very happy to have you in the
loft.
And
I get to do it for your 4th birthday. What an honor.
Thank you guys so much.
Kinda?
It's kinda a little
kinda,
bit special.
Yeah. I think a little bit a lot.
Okay, so the Mr. South Africa top 20 finalists have recently been announced.
Correct.
So what goes into choosing the finalists?
There is so many things that go into this process. So firstly, we open up the competition to everybody in South Africa to enter, and then we basically put the guys through different challenges that we look for specific virtues such as professionalism, integrity, compassion, all the type of things that you want to see in either a father or a potential husband or something like that. I know all of the girls die for that type of thing. So that's the type of thing that we look for. There we go. And then basically from there, the guys work up their ways through getting public votes all the way until we see who did the best throughout their challenges, who got the most votes, and that's how we determine
Amazing.
The top 20.
Yeah. One of the main things that you're doing is challenging the status quo of what a
Correct.
Beauty pageant or whatever pageant is or what people think of a pageant should be. You're making it more real. You're making people
Correct.
More tangible, more relatable, I think.
Accessible.
And that's more accessible, and I think that's so much more powerful.
Do you remember in that Sandra Bullock movie, it's not a beauty pageant, it's a scholarship program?
Yes.
Not saying Mr. South Africa is a scholarship program, but it's most definitely not a beauty pageant. So if you look like a runway model and you win, you worked hard and you deserve to win. Mm. If you are an average-looking guy like me and you won, you worked your behind off.
JP! An average-looking guy like
me.
Yeah, you're the guy next door, especially if you live next door to, I don't know.
Yeah, supermodels. I feel like someone's at the door, though. Hello. Do we have someone at the door?
It's the other boys from the next door.
There you go. How did you know?
Girl, I got the sixth sense for beauty, honey. I've got a sixth sense.
Wow. And here we have four of the finalists from Mr. South Africa. Hello, gentlemen. Have a seat.
Thank you.
Oh. I got Vikings for my birthday. Mr. South Africa's for Afternoon Express's birthdays. Amazing. Hi. Welcome, gentlemen.
Thank you.
Well, thank you for being
whilst we're enjoying this entertainment on the couch, we've got so much more entertainment. One more stellar, incredible performance by South Africa's, one of South Africa's biggest hip-hop legends. Of course, we've got K.O. in the loft celebrating our 4th birthday. Happy birthday.